Many people wonder where my secret lies.
The nomination of Sonia Sotomayor of New York is confirmed.
I say it's in the reach of my arms.
The first woman, the first black woman, the first Indian American woman.
The span of my hips.
Performing their program, A Seat at the Table, WGI Sport of the Arts is proud to present McEachern High School.
Kamala Harris has shattered one of the last glass ceilings in America.
Wait on my shoulders, a bullet in my gun.
While I may be the first woman in this office, I will not be the last.
Oh, I got eyes in the back of my head. Just in case I had to run.
Her nomination redefines who gets to lead our country.
I do what I can when I can while I can for my people. While the clouds roll back and the stars fill the night, that's when I'm gonna stand up, take my people with me. Together we are going to a brand new home. Far across the river, can you hear freedom calling?
Has overwhelmingly won her first primary challenge.
This is what is possible when everyday people come together in the collective realization that all our actions, no matter how small or how large, are powerful, worthwhile, and capable of lasting change.
And to a man the fellows stand, or fall down on their knees. Then they swarm around me, a hive of honeybees. I say, it's the fire in my eyes, the flash of my teeth, the swing in my waist, the joy in my feet. I'm a woman, phenomenally. Because I'm a woman. Phenomenal. Phenomenal woman.
The president called it another broken barrier. I'm filled with pride in this achievement.
I want to be able to do the same thing she's doing. Kamala Harris is a very much inspiration to me.
That's my mother and all your mothers. And my grandmothers.
Our new U.S. Senator, Kamala Harris!
And your great, and my great, great, and your great.
We have worked hard to earn our seat at the table.